of sleep interrupted. Life form detected.
Alright, so this is We Went Back, a free game on Steam. Been on my wish list for a while now. It's listed as a horror game. Got good reviews. So, like I said, it's finally taking the time to check it out. See what it's all about.
Warning, exit door has been deactivated. Input override command and exit terminal to activate.
Guess that's this. I guess I don't know the password. There's no crouch. Sure, they got some weed growing over here somewhere. Well, it is space. Might as well get high, right? What's a mouse? Evil red eyes. No kind of intro or prologue or nothing. Just like, here you go, here you go. Here's your spaceship, and here's a camera. And hey, you'll figure out the rest as you go. Like, I bet you I came all this way, and this door's locked. I stand corrected. Happens occasionally. Or did I just go in a circle? I think I just went in a circle.
Thank you.
really that long number is not 7345. Is here with me. Oh, wait. Oh, the password. Those heads just turned to look at me. Oh, shit. Motherfucker scared me. They are looking at me. Oh, really? I can't jump over them. That one. And that one. fuck is going on? If this is a puzzle, it's a hell of a fucking puzzle. That's ancient. Apollo 11 lands on the moon. Giant leap for mankind. Six, 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 or is it 999? Hard to tell. I shouldn't have brought me here. What the fuck? Okay, so I think I'm looking for things with round stuff that looks like that diagram to take pictures of, I guess. trippy fucking game. Twilight Zone. I look at the doors again. So I bet you that was a piece of the password. Oh, look, something else. See, that looks odd to me. It's one of them lunar symbols, looks like. Or maybe I'm just reading more into it. Actually there. No, look, it just cut off. Oh, no. There's a symbol again. Not crazy, it's everywhere. Yeah, okay, so look, that's the one that I just saw them. And that's the one by the spacesuit. And this is the one on the pool table. mean? I have no idea. Gone now. It's just here. Oh, wait, no, there it is. Surely that wasn't there the whole time. The mouse is gone. Butterflies are flapping now. No, this wasn't like this earlier. Hey, get out my fucking bed thing. Funny that the falling spacesuit was more startling than that. Thank you. man, trashed all the plants. Go with the Twilight Zone shit again. Not really sure. Supposed to find something. I have to go that way. It's the only way I can go. So I'm missing something in here. Great surprise. There's a lot of shit. Huh. Look at that. guessing now he won't kill me. Looking quite so frosty in here. Alright, he didn't kill me. Thank you. gotta go try to find this last picture. That's different. Hey, welcome back. Ooh, your head's stitched on. Well, I guess that's better than having no head. Sure. Hey, butterfly's free. that's right. That's good. Oh, it's not gonna let me out till I solve it. Piece of cake. Oh. No, I'm trapped. Ah. Goes there. Oh. I ain't no expert. Fires and space stations. Hey man, I achievement, at least.
Warning, life form detected. Please proceed to the nearest exit terminal.
What happened? Do I have to start over? sweet home. There I go. That was it. What? So fucking anticlimactic there. I'm not sure how I feel about that one. It was cool and all, but well, shit.